I'm Titan.
I'm Maddie.
I'm Sick.
And this is SNBN.
It is, yeah.
That was awesome. Okay.
Now on to state wrestling.
Oh my god.
Hey Jackson, what a talk.
We're here with the Class 2 138 state champion. Finally.
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 So, tell us why it took you so long to win state.
Oh, because I am a choke artist.
This is true.
This is true. How's it feel though?
Feels pretty good. Finally do it.
So what now?
I guess I'm going here.
How about it?
How about them jackrabbits?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay. I feel like if I was more ready, I would have won. Now on to the funniest thing I've ever seen in my life.
You said it.
God.
But most of all, I'm...
Okay, settle down.
I'm...
Take it easy.
I'm...
What the scallop?
I'm a goofy goober. You're a goofy goober. We're all goofy goobers. Goofy, goofy, goober, goober.
Now on to Scholastic with Grace and Haley.
I'm here with Taylor Browning, winner of the Honorable Mention Award at the Scholastic Writing Competition. So Taylor, what exactly did you do?
Well, last year I went through Miss Bunsey and I entered in a poem called My Illness Controls Me, and I won the Honorable Mention. And so we went to Tantera last week, and Miss Bunsey, Jasmine, and I, and we went to the conference and we got our awards, and it was really fun.
Awesome. I'm here with Jasmine, winner of a silver award in the Scholastic Writing Competition. Jasmine, can you tell me exactly what you did?
My award was basically for poetry, and yeah, I don't know what else to say.
What did you write your poem about?
I don't remember now. I think it was a love poem.
A love poem, awesome. Yeah. So where did you go to get your award, or how did you go about getting it?
We went to Osage Beach, to Tantera, and they had a very big ceremony for us.
Awesome, thank you very much.
Now on to some beautiful starry senior nights. Wow.
She was staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school, and she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Before she knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by.
We'll be right back.
You're handsomer.
You're handsome, miss.
Wow, that's extremely nice for Doopy Nice Week.
Take two. All right.
All right, so we're here with Cam Slagle today to tell us about the Dude Be Nice Week.
So FCCLA is organizing a Dude Be Nice Week, so we're spreading niceness around the school, and you're also going to be nominating a faculty member and a student in every grade who does a bunch of nice stuff, but they don't get recognized, and so that's what we're trying to do, recognize somebody who doesn't get recognized.
All right, cool.
A lot. So yeah, it's going to be a whole week, April 3rd through the 7th, and we're going to be selling shirts that say Dude Be Nice, and they're going to have our school name on them, so you should get one, look for forms, and
Dude Be Nice.
Be nice. All right, we out.
Thanks,
thank you, Cam.
And I will always love you.
This has been SNBN, and now we're out.